Eighth grade students from across Alamance County gathered at the Alamance Burlington School System's Career Fair to catch a glimpse into the future job opportunities that our county holds for them. Nearly 2,000 eighth graders spoke with representatives and saw demonstrations of jobs in fields ranging from farming and automotives to high-tech fields like computer science. 16 separate career clusters with representatives from local and international companies, plus educational representatives from local schools, community colleges, and universities participated at the career fair. Some of the careers represented were animal care, health care, finance, arts, service industry, manufacturing, education, and media. Alamance County was well represented at the career fair in support of our school system. Members of Environmental Health, Parks and Recreation, Planning, Soil and Water, MIS, GIS, and the Finance Department were in attendance. Special thanks is given to Phil Ross, Brad Moore, Wally Walker, Jason Martin, Jessica Hill, Carl Carroll, Susan Gwynn, Alyssa Moser, Brian Haygood, Paul King, Ricky Hall, Bruce Walker, Rhonda Moracle, Robin Boone, Scott Ward, the Alamance County Chamber of Commerce, and the staff of the Mebane Arts Center for their small part in helping Alamance County's youth. The Alamance Burlington School System, in partnership with members of Leadership Alamance, hope that this opportunity for Alamance County's youth will inspire, educate, and encourage them to look forward, plan, and strive to do the best job they can in their remaining years in school so that they, too, can become leaders and points of inspiration in Alamance County and around the world.